Hi, my name is Adam Kirsch, and I'm the CEO of Yorango. And our objective is to make rental simple. How do we do that? Well, we build software that simplifies rental for the student renter and the independent landlord. We were born out of a simple mission and a complex problem. Listings shouldn't be sketchy. They shouldn't look like this. They shouldn't be scammy. You shouldn't feel unsafe. They should be easy to use, easy to understand, easy to comprehend, and they should be beautiful. That's why we built the Yorango Listings platform, which we brought out a little while ago here in Ithaca to help students find a place, post a sublet, et cetera. And we very quickly saw that there was a lot of traction on the site. We're now at a point where over 28% of Cornell and Ithaca College student renters turn to Yorango every single semester when they're looking for a place to live or if they need to sublet. We've seen over 3,400 students register for the site, cracked 450,000 page views, and have hosted over 1,100 listings. However, we also realize there's a lot more out there. Rental is not just listings. Specifically, there are five key elements of the rental process: listings, document management, payments, maintenance, and communications. We came to these after extensive customer discovery, talking to a number of landlords, property managers, and tenants to understand what were really the big things in that process. And we realized that with these things came a handful of problems and pains. Cost, time, communication, paperwork, and accountability were common issues that both landlords and tenants needed to deal with. And even though we were hearing these in interviews and focus groups and things like that, it made me realize that I had seen these problems before. At home, while working with my grandparents, small independent landlords in New Jersey, who managed their properties by themselves. And I remember going over to their house and seeing overflowing binders, just not a good digital solution available to them, even when I looked for one to help them out with their properties and get organized. There just wasn't anything out there that was really built for them. And I realized that using technology, we could bring a lot more efficiency to their business and the businesses that, you know, the small and mid-sized landlords all across our nation operate. Specifically, we needed to bring something that was purpose-built for the small to mid-sized landlord, end-to-end, incorporating all aspects of the rental experience discussed earlier, and finally, delivering value for both landlords and tenants to really create an impactful way to make rental simple. So I'm going to show you what we've built and you know, sneak peeks of what's to come. This is on top of the Yorango listings platform I showed you earlier. This is the Yorango Property Managed SaaS. So we start now looking at the landlord side of the platform. You can see your properties organized along the left side. You can drill down into units, into tenants. The blue bar indicates how much rent has been paid. You can click into this. You upload your own lease, choose how many tenants you have. Then you just drag and drop what forms you need, who you need to sign them. This gets sent to your tenant. They log in with their Yorango account to accept your invitation, input their payment information. They can automate payment if they so choose. This means tenants never getting harassed for having a late check, landlords always getting their cash on time. And then the respective tenant just clicks on the signature field. They can upload or draw their signature. And just like that, you've taken leasing from an ordeal to under a minute. Now, we're starting to develop this product and bring it out with student agencies and Ithaca Student Housing, two influential local landlords who have provided us a ton of advice and guidance on product development and have already used Yorango for listing and kind of the beginning stages of that process. They'll be working with us going forward to realize the entire Yorango software as a service, including payment, maintenance features, et cetera. And we're delivering this at $4.99 to $6.99 per tenant per month on a SaaS model. The price varies based on the quantity of tenants enrolled by the landlord as well as the duration of the agreement. But you have to realize this is much bigger than just an Ithaca thing. Let's talk about just the student housing market nationwide. That's $78 billion spent annually to live off campus by the 65% of students who will choose to rent every single year. That's 13 million students in American colleges. And this number has been going up as students stay in school longer and pursue advanced degrees more frequently. On top of that, there are 4 million multifamily homes nationwide. Multifamily homes are the primary investment of the small to mid-sized independent landlord. These are the properties that are being rented in your state, in your city, on your street. They're all around us. And we believe there's a huge opportunity to really get into America's small and mid-sized independent landlords. Now, the team that's bringing this to market, you can see behind me. We've worked at a mix of both blue chip companies and startups. I personally have experience previously bringing a company out. I started Beacon Records, now Daily Beat Media, in addition to doing some nightlife management and artist management in the music space. I also did nightlife consulting with them, and now dailybeat.com is one of the foremost online destinations if you're looking for news, lifestyle information, brand information, dealing with the electronic dance music and live events space. And we just have an absolutely stellar team. So what's next for Yorango? Well, in just months, we'll be bringing the entire SaaS to market. We'll have our full site complete. And we're looking to get into 8 markets by the end of 2015. And then after that, a year from today, we'll be in 25 markets nationwide, making rental simple for thousands of landlords and tenants. So how are we going to get there? First, we need $240,000 for marketing, talent, and expansion. These are the raw tools that go into developing Yorango and making it a success. On top of that, if you are able to facilitate an introduction to a landlord, a real estate investor, or a property manager you know, we truly appreciate that to gain from their expertise. And finally, if you're able to provide technical or sales mentorship, that's always of interest to us as well to ensure that we're building the best product we can and bring it to market in the best way possible. If you're able to facilitate any of those things, feel free to shoot me right away a blank email, adam@yorango.com, or shoot me a text. My phone number is on the screen. And I'll follow up with you, and we can keep the conversation going from there. Also, please check us out, www.yorango.com, and let us know your thoughts. My name is Adam Kirsch. We are Yorango. We are making rental simple, and thank you very much.